You want faster, cleaner doubles? Try this. The first thing you need to master is the pullout. You need to pull out the second note of the double. So normally when you drop the stick, it comes back. Now what you want to do is when you drop it, pull it. Pull out that second note. Very important. You don't have to play it fast at first. The most important thing is just to get the feeling of that. Okay? And then I developed a little exercise that goes something like this. Quarter note equals 170 BPM. Try it. Maybe it helps you.